got to let it go.
Alright, so I haven't vlogged in a while. I apologize about that. Just, I've been busy the past 7 months. I've been off to basic training and tech school for the Air Force. And today, August 25th, 2023, I'm officially a graduate, which means I get to go home in Florida. So it's been,
what the f***? It smells like Bulldog. Oh my God.
Saturday, today's Candace's birthday, so we're heading to my dad's to see him for a little bit, and then later tonight, we kinda,
oh shit.
Babe, it's all over my purse.
Babe, it's water.
So we're gonna be going out tonight, celebrate Candace's birthday. I'm gonna update you on what really happened these past 7 months. So January I left for basic training, and then when March came around, we had to go straight to tech school. I was in Texas for, 6 months in total, up until the end of July, and I just graduated yesterday on the 25th of August. So it's been crazy. Me and her have been in long distance for quite some time, and we're finally happy that we are now together in person.
We are at one of the places tonight on Candace's list. I don't know where she's. There she is. And I'm sure you can't hear me, but it's all right. About to head to an arcade slash bar and then a saloon.
Okay. Come on, you got this shit. You got this shit.
I got you. Oh.
Morning.
Yep.
Me and Brian sipping on that. What did you get exactly?
Hot chocolate.
Shakespeare.
No, it's a coffee.
Mm. A lunch.
We're just getting brunch, and then her and I can't believe you that one.
You that one.
In the back. Make a pit stop. Going to this breeder for these French Bulldogs. I've made a decision yet on whether or not I want to go through with this, but we're just going.
Yeah.
Let me get a little talk.
Oh, someone's jealous. On our way home, we're leaving the breeders right now, and man, cutest French Bulldogs ever. Y'all have seen Bella in my past vlogs before. We got her from the same breeder we're looking at now. I don't know. What do you think, babe? What do you think?
We
should
do it.
Yeah, so we got her. This is Mila. She's a 5-month-old brindle French Bulldog. We are on our way home right now. She was a little scared leaving at first, but she's been calm.
She's
so scared. Look at that tongue. She doesn't know how to keep it inside. But, yeah, we're gonna get her home. Welcome to the family, Mila. Just sitting here, almost, 10 o'clock at night?
Mila is right here. She's doing just fine. She's drinking some water. She already peed in the house, but it's all right. They're doing good together. It's Nova and Mila. Both names that end in A, 4-letter names. She's got her,
No.
She's been adjusting good. She's just kind of more, confused, doesn't really know where she is, so.
Nova.
She's doing fine. She's just been following Nova around the whole time. Like, that's really the most movement she's done, is follow her rather than come to us.
pretty soon you'll be able to go up the stairs there. You guys can see a little bit better now that she is definitely a brindle dog. She's got that brown and black coat. Try to get her trained, definitely potty trained and all that stuff.
You look good. Yeah, your tongue's not sticking out. Yeah, you wanna say hi?
I'm gonna go ahead and close this out. Hope you guys enjoyed this week's vlog. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss a new video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Say bye, Mila.
Say bye, Mila. So raise your glass if you are